News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Well, good morning, everybody. Time on News 8 now to take a quick look at your forecast here, and looks pretty quiet today. We do have some clouds to get rid of this morning and kind of see some sun breaking through for the afternoon, but temperatures will be cooler today just because we have a little change in air mass. High pressure out of Canada is going to keep those readings a little lower, generally in the 30s to around 40. Now, overnight tonight, clouds will start to increase, especially late, and we'll look for temperatures to fall into the 20s to near 30. I think many spots will see at least some sleet and snow to start things off toward the early morning hours tomorrow, but that will rapidly change to rain along the coast. May take a little longer to do so inland, where we could see a little accumulation of that before the changeover. Early flurries, then clearing today, 35 to 42. Again, some of that snow and sleet developing real late tonight, early tomorrow morning. Notice the cool down for the weekend with highs in the 30s.